everyone. Welcome to another episode of Control. This is where I'm at.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? Directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
Thank you.
What's down that way?
What am I looking for? Oh, right, the missions. Ah, it's okay. Okay, yeah.
For congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table.
I'm Agnes Omberkele suoraan that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one.
They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of power plant, Berkele.
And the pensioner inside. He's starting to feel the band around his head tighten.
The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the dashboard here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seats gonna rattle.
But don't worry at all. You'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Okay, something is very wrong with the visuals here. To look okay here. And what's going on?
Yep. Burn the dress. Throw it in the fire.
Hold on. Where is the collectibles? Objects should be kept in a confined space when unbound. A fiberglass horse once used as a seat for a merry-go-round ride. The pole is still connected to the object. The object is capable of moving short distances at high speeds. This can be quite dangerous when blank its path. The object is currently bound by blank. The object was discovered at the site of an abandoned amusement park. Local blank reported that the rides would move on their own and that they would be chased out. When these rumors reached the Bureau, See America Overnight, Episode 235, agents were dispatched to investigate. Three local blank were found dead at the scene. The object attacked Agent Blank by Blank. Agents invoked Formula C.5 to blank the object long enough to blank.
Burn it all.
Hold on.
Burn it into a reindeer, not into a moon.
Wait, around the furnace. Hold on. In the maintenance sector. Okay. Yeah, but this is a shatter.
Okay, so what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Okay. Attention maintenance staff. An object of power escaped the Panopticon a couple weeks ago, and they want everyone to keep an eye out for it. So if anyone sees a merry-go-round horse sipping around the sector, alert me immediately. Do not try to contain it on your own, and definitely don't bind it to yourself. Your security chief, Simon Irish. Whoops.
Chief Arish in the security booth. He's in charge here.
Ma'am! Hey! Chief Arish, FPC security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FPC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? That's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
Something's definitely wrong with the close-ups.
Blockages in pipes C through F.
To go. Cooling pumps. Okay. Fix. That's the... I don't know why, but I got a trophy. Ouch, my head hurts. Again, Jesus.
Full of hazardous biological waste. It seems like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but that's what Ati wants, and I'll get it done.
Okay. Get this. The accounting department still says they haven't received my expense reports. They say the receipts probably got lost in the mail tubes because of a shift or a threshold or some such fuckery, and that if I don't have the originals, they can't verify my expenses for reimbursement. This is such bullshit. Why do we even use these fucking tubes if they just spit out our mail out in some other goddamn dimension? Just venting here before I make a formal complaint. Useless pieces of shit, Rodriguez. Regular one. Oh.
need to fix this thing ASAP.
Okay, honey, how are we?
Thank you.
So... is this it? I mean, at least I don't want to hear it. There's a problem, though. I'm coming really close to the... to the 1 hour mark. I'm gonna have to stop soon. I'm already lost here. Jesus. So much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.